going to talk about today?
Jonah!
So, you like Jonah?
Yes.
What do you like about him?
He was tossed into the water
and then a big fish swallowed him.
No, that's not the beginning.
That's not the beginning. What was the beginning?
God talked to Jonah and he told Jonah to Nineveh, but he said there was full of enemies there, and then he ran away from God.
Why did he run away from God?
Because he didn't want to help Nineveh. Because Nineveh was a place that they did not worship God. They were all enemies of the people.
So he decided to run away to Tarshish, and he took the boat. And what happened when he went in the boat?
There was a storm, and then they were tossed.
Jonah was sleeping, and Jonah woke up, and then he said, "Toss me into the water." And then the storm came down.
But first, they had to cast lots to find out who had made God angry.
Lots, and Jonah made God angry.
It's like they wrote their name on stone tablets and put it in this thing, and then they threw it out on the ground, and whoever's name came out first was the one that had made it.
Okay, so they tossed Jonah into the sea?
Yes.
And what happened?
He got swallowed by a big fish.
Wow. How do you think he felt when he was inside the big fish?
Probably scared.
Before he was spit out of the big fish, did he repent inside the big fish?
Yes, he was praying.
He was praying
for 3 days.
For the third day.
And 3 nights.
And the third day, he was praying. God didn't destroy Nineveh.
Why? We should learn from that too, right? Mm-hmm. It's a lesson for us too. Thank you for sharing the story of Jonah. This was exciting. See you next time.
Bye.
There's peace in Christ when we learn of Him. Through the love He felt for us, when He bore our sins, listen to His words. Let them come alive if we know Him as He is. There is peace in Christ. He gives us hope when hope is gone. He gives us strength when we can't go on. He gives us shelter in the storms of life. When there's no peace on earth, there is peace in Christ.
Thank you.
peace on earth. There's peace in Christ. When there's no peace on earth, there is peace in Christ.